Now we'll do these cars on the right side. Let's start up this 2010 Honda Accord Cross Tour. Let's fire it up, shall we? Just to let you know, Emin had to leave, he'll be back at 1 o'clock. So Emin's not in the office right now at the moment. Fuck. 183,000 kilometers. Okay. Nice. This one also has 5-speed automatic. It's like the 2008. Sweet. It's a radio. It's starting to rain out. All right. Let's cut the engine off. Move on to the next car. I was gonna do that Ford Explorer Sport Track, but it's sold. And this is for Escape. I'm looking for that Nissan X-Trail. Where's the key? Venture. Man, I gotta go through keys and keys and keys. He's back in a minute. Oh, there we go. Now we can do them. Alrighty. Let's move on to the next part. Now for the 2005 Nissan X-Trail XE, color green. Locked. Let me see. I think we have another dead battery. Okay, let's do this one. Oh, shit, I slipped. Uses a red and black key. ...152,000 kilometers. It's on the center. Gauge is on the center. Perfect. That horn sounds weird. Four-speed automatic with overdrive. I don't think e-brake works anymore.
Show you your selector.
All right, good. Not bad. Nice. Alrighty, set it off. Let's see if the red one works. Oh, it works, perfect. Well, that works, not bad. Perfect, perfect, perfect. The hybrid, if I can find the key. There it is, right there. Where are you, hybrid? In the bag. fuck, come on. Now for the 2006 Lexus RX 400 Hybrid. You guys remember the hybrid from last month? All the other cars are not sold. Perfect. This gas is good. It also has navigation. Leather wrapped steering wheel. Automatic headlights. Hazards. I don't know what the hazards are. It's on 1650. Got a backup camera too. As you can see, it's got a backup camera. Check surroundings for safety. This doesn't have a tach, but it has a speedometer, I'll show you. Mr. Gyan Gundu's auto industry has a long experience, 858,000 kilometers. Till you hit the pedal, it sounds like hybrid, just nothing. This has a rev limiter. Nice. Alright. Hybrid, yeah. You guys all remember this one. On to the next car. Escape. Next. All right, now here's another new one. 2008 Ford Escape XLT. I never did an Escape before, but there's another one here as well, but it's not here right now. It's in a different parking lot. Like I said, there's no room for all these cars. Kilometers. It's like the Ford Focus a little bit. Pretty new. Sweet. Automatic headlights too, as well as fog lights. Parking brake. Nice.
Number 18.
Climate control. Nice. Slow down. This one needs gas, by the way. We have to move over to the next car. Next. Junk pile of keys and keys and keys everywhere. You know what? Let me find some. Next we have. Hold on. 2002. Where the fuck is it? Not it. Equinox. Next. There we go. That's the next one we're gonna do. The 2004 Explorer Sport Track is sold. Can't do it. Now for the 2002 Buick Rendezvous. You guys all remember this one from March. Actually, no. You guys remember this one from April, not March. I wasn't here in March. I didn't do any startups on these cars in March. Sorry about that. Colorado's gone. S10 is no longer here. Ah, fuck. I put the brake on. I think we have a battery issue. So I have to wait for Emin to get back. Let's reverse. Neutral. Oh. Horn doesn't work. Alright, we're not gonna do this one. Fuck it. Who cares? Let's move on to the Equinox. Unbelievable. This one has a dead battery too. So, we'll jump it off later on. This one's dead. Now for the 2008 Chevrolet Equinox. The 09 Grand Caravan sold. Just to let you know that, guys. Hope this one's not dead either, because this thing went for emissions test. This car actually went for an emissions test. You guys all remember the Equinox. Rendezvous needs to be jumped off. It's just test. Oh well. Unbelievable. Every fucking car's trying to go dead on me. Perfect. Kind of the basic model. I wonder where the parking brake is. Nice. She runs like a beauty. '09 Grand Caravan is sold, so I can't start it. Now for the 2008 Chevrolet Uplander. This one's sold, I can't do it at all. If you want, you can go check out my last previous video. La, tell me remote works. Gotta use the key. Pretty sure the remote's dead, that's why it doesn't work. 166,000 kilometers. Fuck. Perfect. Column shifter is a bit sticky. Fuck, I'm on my hand stick. Looks like the column shifter is no good. So you have to hold it from here if you want to shift it. Check left rear tire pressure. I think they've got a tire pressure light on. Not bad. It's not bad. Next, what do we got here? Move on to the next one, shall we? Now for the 2005 Dodge Caravan base model. There's also another 2005 Caravan, but it's not here right now. It's actually in a different parking lot. And you, the reason why, okay, I'm gonna let you know that you can't use this key to start it because this is to unlock and lock the car, and this is to start the car. This one right here in my hand. You guys remember this one from last month? I don't know. We'll see if it starts. Like I said, he uses two sets of keys. Oh, fuck. Ah, damn it. There's the e-brake. Still use. Oh. I just. My thumb. Horn doesn't work. Oh, you know why? Because the battery's dead. That's why it's fucked. This key you can't use, like I said. Yep, it's dead. This one you can't use. This one, when you start it, shuts off. This is the actual one. Let's see. Neutral. Oh well. It's got an easy column shifter. I guess we're not gonna start this one. Who cares? Hazards. Nope, nothing. Alright, let's move on to the 2004 Chevy Venture, the last one. I think this is all Emin gave me. Fuck! Everything's just starting to become dead. Here's the My Kate, they're closed. My Kate's not opened right now, so I can't do their cars. I don't have the keys. Now we'll do the, I don't have the key for that car. Let's do the 2004 Chevy Venture. Now let's see if it's boost started. Oh, I heard something. All right, let's see if it'll start. Wait, we have to boost start it last time because it was dead. All right, let's see. Let's see if it's gonna start. You guys remember this one? Hold on. Let's find the key. All right. Oh, it's back to life. Oh, wrong key. She's back to life, but there we go, that's the white one. 150,000 kilometers. She's back to life. Last time the battery was dead. Four-speed automatic. It's not bad, eh? It's running now, back to life. It's got a good sound system, right? 150,000 kilometers. Back to life. Gotta love your Chevy. Next. I think that's it for now. Yep. Okay, I'm gonna go put these keys back in the middle. Okay, actually, we have one more car. Now for the 2003 Nissan Sentra. I have the key with me right here. I think it's the last one to get going. Radio's not working. Dead battery. Well, it's a neutral. Uh-oh. I think we have a battery issue.
The wiper's going slow.
Car last time started. Oh, she's gonna go, I think. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on. Start. She has a weak battery. Come on, baby, live. Fuck. She's not gonna live. Fuck. Damn it. She's dead. Yep, she's not gonna run, guys. Piece of shit! Fucking cars, man, are always dead. Alright, battery's dead. Okay, she's done. Okay, we'll have to wait for Emin to get back. I don't have the booster with me. Piece of shit! Used to start, now she's dead. Now we're getting a lot of cars that are dead. The Rendezvous's dead, the Caravan is dead, the Venture came back to life. Well, guys, I think that's all the cars at MSD right now. I don't know if I can do that MDX, it probably could be sold. And the Rio, I'm gonna start separately. So I'm gonna post these videos separately. I'm gonna put these keys back in the mailbox. So that was fun. I hope you enjoyed the startups on MSD Motors. See you back at 1 o'clock, everyone.